asked me to do a follow-up if you have any news from the people.
Well, yesterday they had the funeral for all the people that perished in the earthquake.
How many?
It was about 275.
They had a mass burial?
Yes. No. Individually, but it was a large funeral for all the ones that
died.
Yeah.
Did you have anybody yourself that you knew? No, thank God.
No, we didn't have it.
So he is the only one who had friends there?
Yes.
Okay, so most of your family is in another region?
They are about 450 miles away.
Thank God, thank God.
Yeah.
So this is the only news you have?
Yes.
Okay. Do you know?
364.
Hi there, how are you?
Hi, how are you?
Are you Italian?
Yeah, I stopped by my work on your way to Bart.
Ah, I live way before you. Wow, nice.
Sympathique, hein?
Oui, bien sûr.
C'est tout importé, ça.
Oui,
bien sûr. L'huile d'olive. So did you contact anybody there after
the... Yeah, I am my friend.
And what they say? Did he tell you any details?
Everything, you know. The people are happy.
The people are really... And how about your own friend?
My friend, everything okay, because they have your house, they have after 2002, they have...
He has his own, his house is okay.
It's okay,
but over there, people
lose
are...
a lot of friends.
Oh,
it's a guy.
Oh, I see. Is it a friend of yours? No.
No. The friend you die, not my friend, my Italian people, no.
Oh, okay.
And, I didn't hope you help you too.
Oh, a friend of a friend.
Yeah, friend of a friend.
Okay, and what did he say? He say a lot of people on the street?
I don't know. You cry on the telephone.
Oh, he's crying.
Too much scary.
Are they getting help?
Yeah.
Help. The Red Cross?
I bring money.
Oh.
Here to say I give you support to them.
Oh, good, good. And do they have people in tents, or how do they the 50,000 homeless? How are they being housed?
They're not in a house now because the governor, the city, the mayor, they move.
Oh, they move them away.
Right now, they move them after. Different from Roma.
Oh, they move them outside of the city?
Yes, outside the city. The whole people.
Okay. So your friend was crying for his friend?
Yeah.
Thank God you don't have any family there, huh? Where are you from?
I'm originally Calabria.
Okay, that's a few miles from there?
I live Fiores to the south, Roma and Calabria, South Italy.
Oh, so you're a little bit further.
Very far away.
Yeah, so it will go. You plan on contacting them to get updates every day?
No, every day you call me. They don't. Sometimes a week. I call you. I call my friend. What's going on with them?
Oh, okay.
Dying. I see the news.
Oh,
we see a lot of people die.
293 died, right?
275 people died.
Oh, okay. The other guy said 293, but it's the same.
I don't know. I don't know. 201.
Yeah, it's a lot. It's still a lot.
First time in Italy.
Yeah. So how long ago did you come here yourself? How long ago have you been?
In the United States. have 19 years.
19? Are you Italian?
Italian.
And you got the...
I own the restaurant.
Oh, nice. Well, what's your name so I put it?
Maurizio.
Maurizio?
Maurizio.
Okay, well, thank you, Maurizio.
Okay. Oh, God will help you, anybody.
Buonasera, buonasera.